Give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that can happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Whoa.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
Damn good question.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
Oh. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
There they are.
Pirate code.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
The fuck is this?
This is...
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Ew.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial.
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better.
Okay, έχουμε κι άλλο puzzle.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay, κατάλαβα.
Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Mm-hmm.
See what these wheels do.
Okay, κατάλαβα.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Mm-hmm. Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas, so the black one is Gestas.
Τέλεια.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay. So
okay, after this,
the bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Τώρα πρέπει να φτιάξουμε. Πρέπει να φτιάξουμε αυτό το από κάτω.
Think that's it?
Όχι, όχι.
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Καλός ληστής είναι από εδώ. Ω, μισό λεπτό. Όχι αυτό. Fuck, το ξέρα. Οκ, okay, αυτό θα είναι λίγο δύσκολο. Ω, το βρήκα. Τέλεια. Σιγά σου τώρα. Λοιπόν... Όχι, δεν είναι αυτό. Ωραία, πες να το βρήκαμε. Αυτό είναι σίγουρα.
Let's... So you're gonna pull the switch?
Τέλεια.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see? No shishkinates, no make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one. Hey, come okay. here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Oh, μισό λεπτό. Εκεί πρέπει να πάμε.
Follow me. They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
Okay, Paula.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it? I see some light through here. Ah, catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral. Hey, hold on, hold on. Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
They're
the garden
like light. 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
to
get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though? About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking
about? It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, Don. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Okay, bummer.
Hang on.
You.
Look at that.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Αυτός σκεφτόμουν. Έλα εδώ. Τέλεια.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again. Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap! This must have been another test, but. It all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is...
how the hell do we get to the other side?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might be tricky.
Or Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Uh-oh. Delia.
Make an extra stop. You won't make it, you're too low.
Κράτο.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
Thank you.
Made it. All right. Now, what about me? Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Okay,
okay,
I'll put my number.
Something to weigh down the seesaw. Heavier than I am. I don't know about that. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap.
Oh, good. Oh, no.
I got you. There, thanks. There's another test down. At this point, I'd rather take another death trap. At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here. Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site? Or build elaborate tests?
Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross.
Mm-hmm.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
You sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Damn it.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Yeah, throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, Nate, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Hadi gel lan. Gel ya.
What's the plan?
Balon mu?
Is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, speak it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh, oh shit. Δίκαιο, γρανέτ.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper!
Sniper! А то пусты.
I can't see shit! Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Oh, hey!
Good job.